An accident this morning closed down the westbound lane of Route 22 for a time. This is video from the accident scene. A tractor trailer went off the road and over an embankment near Dishong Mountain Road. There was a report of the driver being trapped in the wreckage, and we are told one person was injured, though we don't know how badly. The highway has since reopened.